in the way. Oh, that could move a little.
All right, it's May 21st, 2012. We're looking at a partial solar eclipse. I'm trying to be as steady as I can. Plus there's some cloud cover. You can see about 25% of the sun. It's a nice little crescent shape. And I've got a number 10 welding lens covering the camera. Alright, yeah, we're getting some more clouds. We're gonna go try to find a better spot. We'll be back.
It's 7:56 and we're looking at the solar eclipse from Springville, Utah.